Yo, what's going on? It's your boy, Chris Graves, back at it with another video. Now, we got TikTok cringe compilation. It ain't the first one. It's the 34th one. I just chose a random one, so this is the first one to me. I know I'm a fail, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try not to cringe. Yeah, if you guys like this video, give it to at least 3 likes for the next video, and let's get right into it. Don't cringe. Oh, we already starting it off. Disclaimer. I'm not gonna roast anybody, even if I do. It's not serious. I'm not taking it personally, so don't take it personally. It's content. It is content. If I see anybody here, you know, trying to be like, oh, like, I go like, why is he coming after this person, yada yada, this and that. And I know how social media is, and it's crazy. So, yeah. So, whoever is on here, you know, sorry that you're on here, but you put yourself on at this situation.
My wife's name.
Oh! Yay! Woo! We started off early. Woo! You got them boogers running. Woo! I'm not cringing.
Just smack the shit out of it.
If this lands on all threes, we'll get married.
Okay. Oh. You deserve that after your fucking bullshit. You don't deserve her or any girl after that.
Some people eat snails.
Bro, what?
They must not like fast food.
Bro, what am I looking at? Oh my god. What am I looking at, bro? This isn't even cringing. I'm legit. Stop, please.
Always come back.
Yo.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, I'm legit crying.
Tampons? No. Using a towel to sit on in public? Yes. Not using anything to block or catch my flow? Also yes.
What are you doing? Nah, bro, that's salsa. And Oreo slap. And the bones and pizza. Ooh. Nah, hair and salsa is crazy.
Hi, thank you for giving me this drink. You are pretty cute. Did he just close that?
Yes, he just closed it. Now go off.
Dude, he's so rude.
I'm so embarrassed.
He's so rude.
So rude. What are you talking about? You got this random ass lady singing to you. Talking about, thank you for the drink. Yeah, I'm closing that damn freaking window. Nigga, go. You had a long, imagine this, you had a long day at work, right? And then you got this random ass girl just singing to you and everything. Now, depending on the person, it might be nice. But if she can't sing, closing it. Sorry. Unless you're going to be my girl at the end of the day.
Oh my gosh, he's literally walking away. I'm so embarrassed.
No, do not get out of your car and open up the window, bro.
Woo!
You know who I'm getting straight vibes from? Who's that tall one? This is what I'm getting. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, man. That's all that I thought of.
Hey, I just wanted to ask. Sniffle. I just wanted to ask if you'd be my kawaii girlfriend. Gasp. Can't believe I actually did it. Would you be my girlfriend? No? Sniffle, cry, toki. You broke my kokoro. I should have never trusted you.
Bro, what?
I'm Nyla.
Did he just act like he ate it up?
Zeddo! Pizza sauce!
Why?
Mozzarella!
You know, I never understand. Like, I'm not even cringing. I don't understand the lengths that you would have to go to in terms of being viral. Like, you're messing up your whole kitchen with a whole bunch of sauce and cheese. Mind you, it's a bucket. It's a whole big ass bucket of salsa that you just poured on the damn table. And I know a lot of it went on the floor. Then to add the cheese for content.
Pepperoni!
And here's the thing too, right? Let's go back to how small the pizza was. Now let's see the aftermath.
Verde.
No. Fully eat it. You went to the extent. You fully grabbed the raw ass dough and you bit it and you started chewing on it. You better eat it, man. You better eat it. You went through all that trouble. You might as well just eat it. And what is this dude doing? He having a seizure?
Can't get lit without you. Like,
how
am I supposed to get lit?
Huh?
I'm sad.
You'll be alright.
Oh. How about that?
Hey, yo, EDP, get out of my face, man. Yes. I'm not cringing. I'm not cringing. I'm not cringing.
I see ya.
Life is more.
I see ya. I see your monsters. I see your pain.
This gotta be jokes. That had to be a skit. That had to be a skit. I'm sorry. That had to be a skit. There's no way. Okay. I seen this one. It's not really cringe. It's not really cringe. But it's New York, so I guess. But watch when the homeless dude comes in. Just randomly. Look at him. Hey. It's not really cringe. Oh. That's not cringe. What are you talking about?
If I broke in your house and offered you a horn of mead.
Come, my brother. Let's offer a toast to Odin and tell tales of battles and conquerors. Huzzah!
I get a lot of hate on here. It doesn't really bother me. But here recently, they've been talking a lot of shit about my family. Mess with me all you want. I don't give a shit. Mess with them, and I'll be the last thing you see before you meet God.
What the hell? Who the hell are you? Liam Neeson? You ain't the guy from Taken. Who are you?
Oh my god, there's a Harry Potter sorting hat filter. I'm gonna prove to y'all that I'm a Hufflepuff. See, I'm a Hufflepuff. Look at that honey badger. I'm just too sweet to be anything else.
I worked 10 hours! All I want is Wingstop!
That's a little excessive.
CEO is angry. I'm fucking starving, Swiss! What did you eat today? I ate nothing!
Alright, bro, you dragging it. 1,000 shares and I will post a new vid. I'm sorry for her, whoever watches this.
Canadian boy, I'm a Canadian boy. I'm a walk in the snow while I freeze up my toes. I'm a Canadian boy, I'm a Canadian boy. In a love. And if you're wondering if I eat cooch, I do.
Huh? What am I looking at right now? This look like this. Bro, this dude look like he just came from. What, from freaking Narnia? And then this dude look like his son. Is that even a filter? And why you got two jackets on? I mean, like, you got, like, you got a jacket and then a hoodie on top, and then you got the dude from Narnia on. That's your father!
So, according to science, if you like spicy food, you're more likely to be kinky.
My favorite pepper is the Carolina Reaper. I can easily eat crushed red pepper. We be raw dogging.
Are you gonna make love to me now?
I don't make love. I fuck hard.
Get my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
Over the key as if I were some sort of a peasant.
The drive-thru one wasn't cringe. It was just stupid. So you can't really put a stupid TikTok in a cringe one. But I don't know. I don't find it cringy. This is cringy. But the other one, that one wasn't really anything.
I'm kidding. I'm only complaining because the lock system really heavily relies on having a fob. Moving on. Mask. Because the parallelogram never ended. Be safe. Tiny pot full of tiny buttons. It found its purpose. Also, it makes a great noise. Two leftover googly eyes. Little mint container from Lindy.
Oh my god. Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god. I'm about to.
Barefoot. A rock. Wait for it. Brief. The new dinosaur.
Brief.
Ribbit Kaye, Mother Hopper.
And D20. Why is this? For you. Why is she still on my screen?
This ain't shit.
What's in your pocket?
Babe, please give me my phone back.
No.
Give me my fucking phone back.
No.
Don't go to my group chat, please.
No.
That's for the boys only. Stop. Open this fucking door.
You and your homie send pictures of your balls to each other?
You're not supposed to know.
That's fucking weird.
It's not weird. It's the boy.
Yeah, that's the boys.
Quit speaking on my name. I don't know you, and you don't know me.
Grandma!
Bitch, keep my name out your mouth. Point blank, period.
What are you doing? Clearly, that ain't my grandma, but you know what I mean. Yo, I think that I failed this ever since the first minute. I got no words. I think there was only, like, two that wasn't even, like, cringy. But the second to last one, I think. The one that she was shaking the freaking buttons. And then the Stephen Hawking dude talking about having sex and everything. That one was, like, yeah. If you guys like this video, tell me of what part that you cringed on and put it in the comment section. But if you guys like this video, please like, subscribe, and share, and peace.